career. Father, oh, I thank you now that you have given us the power of life and death. So I speak life from my vessel, the Spirit, the real holy anointed Spirit. I speak life, healing, strength. I speak to every spirit of hell that's been released in the homes or in the lives of the believers. They're illegal. They cannot stay. They only come to see if they can stay. They come to check us out to see what we've got. But in the name, above every name, I say they cannot stay. Now be healed and be set free and be delivered. As Jesus said, go. I say go. From the anointed people of God. Amen. Hallelujah.